2011. We face threats as never, ever before. But the Obama-Clinton administration is determined to keep shrinking our military until you know what else.